werewolf meat. What about werewolf meat? I mean, what now? My glasses are across the room, of course. For he was in there. Oh, hey, look at that. I'm supposed to be looking for Craven. I have no idea.
Face.
Oh,
did you find something?
A trail leads right to a locked door.
This one?
Sorry, didn't mean to.
I hope not. Let me know once you find Craven.
Oh, I'm glad that worked.
Craven's blood.
All right. Yep, you can stop looking at it now. Oh, I guess I could light a torch or get out a torch. Where's my... Oh, there he is. Oh! Oh! Doesn't help very much.
Found him.
And?
And I've seen rot fins in better condition than this.
Shit. Fine, scrape together what you can and haul the bits up here.
Eh!
Take it you've got a plan?
No, I just like to stare at rotting flesh. We'll talk when you get here, all right?
Can't we just...
That's Yen. Charming as ever. Come on, someone wants to meet you.
Oh boy, we must love her a lot. I'm 19!
Oof. Putrefaction set in. But the vocal cords are intact. We might still get something out of him.
Is this necromancy?
Doesn't look like the talkative type.
Anyone can be made to talk. Even a corpse. One must simply know
I have
how.
That lamp.
Thought necromancy was strictly forbidden.
So is premarital sex. But I'm not about to be bothered by such foolishness.
Okay.
Need any ingredients for the spell?
The blood of a newborn, a virgin's tongue, and the eye of a newt.
Mind trying again without the sarcasm?
I don't need a thing. I'm a sorceress, not a village herbalist.
Herbalist.
All I need is energy. A great deal of energy. We're very lucky this place is saturated with magic.
It's also considered sacred. Priestesses will be furious if you use the garden's power to revive a corpse.
All the more reason to get it over with before they realize what's happening.
Do we need to, like, sacrifice stuff?
We are about to make some enemies.
I don't need everyone to like me. I most value the opinions of those I care about. You, for example. So, can we start?
Mm-hmm.
She's being excessively nice. I thought she'd be a lot stricter.
Selene, Defrain! Selene, Davidar!
Oh boy. Oh boy. Whoa. Whoa.
Are you Craven of Lofoten?
No, I have a name. I am a skull.
Not okay. Okay.
You died in battle. You've recovered.
Geralt, this isn't the time to cheer up a corpse. A young woman, ashen hair, green eyes. What happened to her?
Oh!
She's blue eyes! Curse me!
I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
What happened to her? What was she doing here? Speak!
No!
Speak! Speak!
She fell! Almost drowned!
Oh god, I really hate zombies. Let me just... Oh man, like I... Oh boy, I'm not okay with that. I am not okay with that. At all. Seems like a nice enough guy. Here?
Ciri. Zirel. Can you hear me?
I can.
I must leave you now. We will meet beneath drowned dead rock. Can you remember?
Mm-hmm.
Repeat it.
Drowned dead rock.
Huh? What? What is going on?
You're awake, and I thought you'd...
Where am I? And who are you?
It's all right. You're on Hindersfjall, village of Lofoten. They call me Skjall.
But how'd I... What?
We fished you out of the sea. me and that friend of yours.
Oh my gosh, I could...
And where is he? My friend.
Stepped out a while ago. Said he needed to find a boat. Why does he wear that mask? Something not right with his mug?
No. He simply doesn't like others to see it. How long did I lie there?
All day, nearabouts. 'Twas morn when we brought you in. Night's near come now.
I thought they both went to Velen.
Too long.
You needed the rest, desperately. Been through a lot, eh? Got some nasty, fresh-looking scars.
Yes. I've been through a lot.
I never thought women on the continent did any fighting.
Sometimes they have no choice. Help me stand.
He doesn't seem the lecherous type.
I don't think you should...
Less talk, more giving me a hand.
Ah, that's me brother for you. Out of sight for a second, and he's already put his paws on a girl.
Astrid, you're as dim as dishwater. You know perfectly well I'm helping her up.
It's a shame, I know, but I've got to interrupt your courtship.
She's pretty.
Come, we're off to the sauna.
Where?
Why is your mouth agape like you're noodling for an eel?
The
sauna! Girl, you was blue as a whale when we brought you in here. Your blood needs thawing.
Really, there's no need. I feel fine now.
Yeah.
Hey! Fine? You can't stand on your own 2 feet.
These are tough Skellige ladies.
With your muscles frozen stiff. But don't you worry. Mom and I will take care of you.
I'm sorry, but I must get to Drowned Dead Rock. As fast as possible.
Shan't force you to stay. But the rock's a ways off and you can barely walk. You best take a horse.
True. Skjall can prepare a horse for you. You'll have to wait a spell, but even so, you'll get there faster than on foot.
Fine, that'll do. Thank you both very much.
Pish posh, there's no need. Now come, we gotta sweat the sick out of you.
Where are my clothes?
I've taken them already. Come on.
He's like, he looks really nice. I'm very sad.
That man in the mask, he's from afar, isn't he?
Oh, yes. From very far away.
Where exactly?
Aren't you nosy?
Surprised? Been sitting in this fish puddle me whole life.
And she's gonna die too!
Like me? No, you wouldn't like that. Trust me.
I'm just walking around naked.
I know, but the arm hurts.
Good. Means your muscles are working. And mind the string don't catch on your nose.
I know.
Are we walking past? I'm gonna distract this guy. My warrior self, all practically naked. Look at my health bar. Explore.
All right. In you go and get out of those rags.
All of them?
I should think so.
I gotta go, what? Wait, what's in here? Lock? Okay. Our mirror's bad? All right, bye-bye. We're gonna be naked. Wrap myself in a towel. I like that. She's not naked, though. She's got the strap on. Hold on. I feel like that might have been a bad idea. It won't let me look at quests. Oh, no. What if I'd have just left now? Would things have been... But things are already written in stone,
Wrap
you know?
Wrap yourself in a towel.
Well, whatever makes you comfortable.
You're wearing your underwear.
Finally. I was so worried you'd...
Ach, Mom, you always worry. Everything's fine, ain't it?
Mm. Yes, it's fine.
Good. That's good. But why have you got the towel, child? It'll just get wet.
Mom, she's from the continent. She's shy.
I'm not at all shy. I just wanted something to sit on.
Hmm. Expect me to believe that?
Astrid, behave yourself, or I'll send you to gut fish with your pa.
She was cold.
Here we are, gabbing away. Steam's gone. Gotta douse the coals.
She was cold because she was being chased by the wild hunt.
Say, back home, have you got saunas too?
You know, I don't really have a home. I'm a traveler.
Ah, that's right. Where was your ship headed?
Ship?
We fished you out of the sea. We thought you were in a shipwreck.
Yeah.
Yes, my ship. We set sail from Novigrad.
And what brings you to Skellige?
I'm here looking for someone.
Not your betrothed, I hope.
Why?
It'd break Skjall's heart.
Ah-ha!
He's head over heels for you, girl. Sat at your bedside all the day, staring like he was painted by a master.
Astrid, I asked you not to tell her.
Oops. Well, now the milk's spilt. Do you fancy Skjall?
I just woke up! Okay, because in the book, at the end, I've read the four of them. I haven't finished the fifth one yet. Dang it, I haven't even started it yet. I keep meaning to and I keep forgetting. But at the end of it, she is completely put off by a man. At the end of the fourth one, she's completely put off by a man's advances, but she does allow a woman's advances. However, the whole situation is actually part of the reason I don't want to read them anymore, because both of them, the man and the woman, seemed kind of rapey. Like, Ciri didn't really want either of them. And she was ashamed with the woman. She was afraid of the man, but she was still ashamed and fearful with the woman, too. And so, I don't know. Like, that would be a really interesting, like, sort of twist, I think. But I don't know. I don't know if that's just the way, like, if she just thought the man was a little more intimidating, or if she does actually like women. There was no details. Both of them seemed like horrible situations to me. And, like, if you like women, that's fine. A woman who likes a woman, fine. I don't care. If I knew for sure, I'd say, yeah, she prefers women. But I don't. So.
Well, he seems nice.
Oh my. He's that bad?
Leave it, Astrid. Who she likes is her affair, and it's not to you.
Listen, it's lovely sitting here with you, but I really must go now.
I understand. Who'd want to stay in this hole? We're all related three times over, and the air stinks of fish.
I can't see how you're related to anyone here. No one in Lofoten groans and bitches quite like you do. Sit down and be quiet. Child. Skjall's certain to have readied the horses by now. But before you go, you ought to take a quick jump in the water. It'll do you good.
I really should go.
I'm sorry, but I really must go. Thank you once more.
And once more, there's no need. Gods bless your journey.
Well, thank you. I am just to cool off and regenerate. Oh, all right.
Cold.
Are we okay? This is like a healing pool, like a not a hot spring. It's cold, but Is this as far? It looks like this is as far as I can get on the health bar. And, oh, we don't have Witcher sense.
Regards to your father.
What? Me? What? Why did you say that?
Wish you luck.
Well, thanks. Oh, oh, the shot is out here? Alright, okay. Wait. Oh, okay. Oh, don't mind me. Oh, God, I can't stand up. Oh, boy. Mm. Sorry. I really should probably not be in this towel. Can I just go, like, right now? Like, hey, Scout, what's up, man? I'm in a towel. Oh, her hair was wet because I was in the sauna. So I think, did I have to go to the sauna anyway? Okay. I mean, makes sense. I mean, if I wanted my health to go up, that's what I need to do, and I guess... Oh, this is Ciri's alternate outfit! It's very Skellige looking! Oh, I love it!
Regards to your father.
Bye. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what's about to happen. I don't know why Elfman couldn't have helped me on his own.
Storms are coming. Gotta go to your mom. Tell her to take the wash down. You keep practicing.
Aye.
If your fingers tire, grip the strangler.
No need. They won't tire.
Where do you go?
Next, new moon.
I'd rather you stayed.
You daft woman. What would I say to me mates?
Maybe. Arica, but your wife's with
storm's child? Coming. Take the wash down.
I can see that. You might be old, but I'm not blind yet.
Hey, now, what's this about being old?
It's a fact. I'm old, as are you. Come sit.
And the storm?
We've done.
Oh, why? Why?
Oh, you're here. The horses are ready.
As am I. Shall we ride?
Listen, I hope... My sister, she didn't talk any nonsense to you, did she?
Nope.
No. Except to mention that you fancy me.
What? But I asked her. Besides, it's not. Of course, you are very. But. You know what? Let's ride. You're in a hurry and it'll be dark soon.
I'm not in that much of a hurry. Like, no, Ciri.
You're right. I hope to come back here one day. We can finish our conversation.
I think her makeup
then.
Is smeared.
Sounds dangerous.
I didn't intend it to.
I'll take Njord. You can ride Greyback. She's old, but she'll make the...
Run for your lives!
Oh, no.
You stay here! I'll go and...
I can look after myself.
Oh, no! An invisible sword. Right, hold right trigger to launch a surprise attack on up to 5 enemies. I didn't do anything. Oh, can't do right now. Okay. How do I hit things? Oh, fast attack. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. Work for a second. I can't regenerate health. Okay, friggin'. Move. Oh. Where do I go? Oh. Uh-oh. Ah! I'm gonna die! There's no way! What am I supposed to do? I can't regenerate health. I'm just gonna have to die, I guess. Yeah, okay. Too bad. Ciri died. I don't think... That's actually kind of weird, because I don't think they want to kill me. Or Ciri. They don't want to kill Ciri. They want to use her, so the fact that they're like... Does to freaking do too much. Ow. Wow, I mean, she goes far, you know? Come on. I assume I'm behind him. Oh, not anymore. This guy's holding his own, though. Okay. I mean, is there any... Like... I don't know. Like, is there any point to...
What was that?
The Wild Hunt.
Ragnarok? The world's end?
No, not yet. But I must go. They're here for me.
Get on the horse. I'll show you the way to the rock.
You should stay. See to Astrid, your mum.
Afterwards. Once I'm sure you'll make it. Let's go.
That's not a good idea, guy. I can go! How close are we? Okay, good.
Pull up!
What? Hey, boy. She wants to save them, and he says, nope. All right, cool. You can't run across the water? That seems kind of a useless skill. You are not so all-powerful then. If water stops you. And he's mightily wounded and can't go back. Oh boy. Whoa. What? That's right. What about that weird little monster guy we saw before in the Baron's castle?
What became of that creature? Where is he? What?
I saw him and stood on, but he sold him.
Ah!
To whom?
No!
Be gone.
It's to tell them. Clear my name!
Be gone, I say!
Oh my gosh. She killed the garden.
Yen, are you all right?
I'm fine now. The spell. Imagine putting wriggling cockroaches in your mouth, or swimming in manure. That's more or less how it felt.
What happened to the garden?
It died. Like I said, the spell, it requires a great deal of energy.
You knew it would end like this, didn't you? Didn't consider it worth mentioning?
No. I knew you'd protest. Your sense of decency is charming, but it does get in the way sometimes.
Yen, let's get out of here. Now.
You needn't ask me twice.
The garden! Our garden! How could you? We helped! And you! Inconceivable!
Now.
Don't you dare try to calm me! We've every right to be furious! Furious! And you! You will pay for this!
We had no choice. We'd never have learned what happened to her.
Do you really think you're justified? That your hunt for a foreign woman gives you the right to destroy our garden?
I'm sure it doesn't in your eyes.
I shall make sure all Skellige hears what you did here.
Wait. I did this. I alone. Geralt tried to stop me. I refused to listen.
I might have known. They warned me about you. Sorceresses.
Oh.
None shall open their door to you. None shall feed your hunger, and none shall tend to your wounds.
Well, she just threw herself under the bus for me.
Yen, you didn't have to do that.
I was worried, though, about getting around after this.
I'd rather not talk about it. We must focus on what Skell told us.
Key to finding Ciri is that ugly thing Skell saw on the beach. That's what I think. You know, I saw something or someone who looked just like that.
Where?
In Velen, at a castle until recently ruled by a self-proclaimed baron, now controlled by his right-hand man, Sergeant Ardal.
You must go and get the creature. I don't know, buy him, kidnap him.
Seems early to me. What would I do with him, cart him around while I searched for Ciri and hunted monsters? He's safe where he is, with the Baron.
Except the Baron's not there!
I'll get him once I know why Ciri went to Novigrad, what she did there. Still a chance I might find her there.
All right. I'll keep my fingers crossed. Now, tell me, do you... No.
What?
Never mind.
What, Hat?
You were gonna ask me something. What was it?
Tell me, do you think... Is there a chance that thing might be Ciri? That... Well...
Oh!
She's been transformed by some curse?
No!
Don't even want to think about it.
Geralt, we must...
Might be her. Might be her companion. Or someone else altogether.
That guy just knocked her out and put her in the boat.
But I'll lose it if I try to deal with that possibility now. We have to do what we can. See what happens. Didn't learn much, though we can be sure Ciri's not in Skellige anymore. Not in Velen either. Leaves Novigrad, world's biggest city.
No one said it would be easy. Better to have some idea where to look than none.
Makes me wonder what she's gotten herself into.
Can't even begin to imagine. But we will pull her out of it, safe and sound. That I promise you.
Ciri's trail in Skellige. We followed it, exhausted the possibilities. Might be time to go back to the continent.
Before you do, there's one thing. It's important.
What's that?
Let's meet in Larvik, at the Warriors' Hall. We'll speak.
Why?
There.
Why not here? Okay.
Fine. Larvik. See you there soon.
Thank you. For that, and for your help in the garden. I'd not have managed without you.
It was nothing.
Geralt, you know me. I'm rare to praise, but when I do, it is sincere.
Aww. Is there anything that can be done to, like, reinvigorate the garden? Well, what about the werewolf I left in there? I'm so confused. What was that about? The last wish. Oh boy, oh howdy. Hoobity-wee-doo. There's still a werewolf in there. Like, should I have killed him? Like, what? I don't know. What am I looking at? Oh. Uma. That's right. It was Uma. Wait, when he heard a similarly formed being had washed up on Skellige shores in the same boat in which Ciri and her mysterious companion had sailed off shortly prior, he connected the two at once. Oh. a mysterious passenger. Where's the a mysterious passenger? Take my horse. Well, this is all just nasty business. Now. I want to go and tell them that he... I want to clear his name. Yeah. Oh my gosh, he's such a pain to navigate when he's walking. I hate you, Roach, right now. I'm very upset in general. We did a horrible thing to a good man. Nuh-uh. It's all the... It's all the guys that Ciri killed. Or that, you know, we're killed by... I was actually kind of hoping to maybe stumble upon... Wow! Yeah. That's what I was hoping to stumble upon. Wow. Wow. I mean...
What are you gonna do in this big house? They're not coming back. You're alone. Instead of fixing it, move in with me and Larvik. What about that lad living with your brother?
It would. He'd forever be seeing your wife in the kitchen, your daughter at the loom. Think about my duva and Edla. Leave me. Go back to your girls. And never let them out of your sight.
Well, what is it?
There has to be somebody I can tell.
And what if Craven told the truth? What if he didn't abandon us? But was...
Stop! I won't speak of him.
He was our brother in blood. We sailed on the same longship, sat oar to oar, raided the Black Ones together.
But when they attacked, he fled. Abandoned his mom and sis. Abandoned us all. You're not from round here,
there
are you?
Has to be somebody I can tell. A Apparently there's a way to give him a funeral later on. But until then, I don't know. Well, this is just unhappy.
Hankering for some trotters, eh?
What? Oh, those aren't doors.
His new captive, she's from Nilfgaard, you know.
From Nilfgaard? And you let her share his bed?
He wouldn't touch her with a 10-foot pole. Just gives her a good looking over times. Says that when he looks at her real close, he hates her so much he's got to scream.
I doubt it, lady.
I was provoked.
Saw it happen. Wanted to talk to me about something?
Amos Far Ipsis, a specialist on djinns. Heard of him? I found a tome he'd penned in the Emperor's library. Far Ipsis set off for Skellige one day and was never heard from again.
Yes?
I asked some of the local folk. Some here still remember him.
Why are you even interested?
That was the last wish. That was the book.
I remember. But the advantages outweigh the risks. If I can tame a djinn, I shall gain incredible power. And that could be useful.
Isn't that what happened and they made this whole thing happen in the first place with us?
You sure this mage actually had a djinn?
His book strongly suggests he did. He describes taming one, harnessing energy from its power.
Nowhere to look? For the mage and the djinn?
The locals say they last saw Amos's ship off the coast of Hindisfjall, just before a once-in-an-eon storm broke.
Dad will find them then. Mage is probably fish food, and the djinn escaped.
Not necessarily. But even if it is so, I'll not give up without seeing some evidence. Will you help me?
Oh.
I've no gold to offer in reward, but I shall be ever so grateful. Ha ha!
Since you put it that way, fine. I'll help you.
Thank you. A boat awaits
in
the harbor.
Wow. Okay. Come. Instantly. Wow.
Damn the curse. The pestilence still blows in the winds.
See, you've managed to prepare everything already.
I have.
How could you possibly know I'd agree?
I didn't. Decided to risk it.
Why do you need my help?
There, the man.
Seeing Yen run is funny.
Went after that bear. What a knife!
Oh, sorry, girl. I didn't see you.
Look, look.
Lead the way.
Just once, you might try to take the initiative.
Would you even let me?
It would depend on the situation.
Haha! I think I could pass her, but she knows where she's going. Again. I'm gonna call it here. I'm not sure how I'm gonna be editing these, but yeah. Sorry, things have been a little bit down, I guess. I don't know. It's been strange. We're at that point where it's like, I wonder what's going to happen. But anyway, I appreciate you guys watching. I hope you're enjoying it. I hope I didn't mess up too badly on anything. So once again, thanks. I'll see you guys in the next one.